The MSc Psychology Conversion offers students the chance to have a really deep dive into psychology in one calendar year. It starts right from the basics and takes people all the way through so that they are, at the end of it, qualified to move on and become a specialist in psychology. On this course, you will learn all of the core British Psychological Society content that you would learn in 3 years on an undergraduate course, but of course at the MSc level. So it culminates in your own research study in a topic that you love.
I guess what attracted me most was realising that it was one of the best in London, one of the best places to study for this specific course. It's hard, but it's well worth it, and you learn a great deal of skills and also content. It's very applicable to wherever you want to go after that.
We have staff who love to teach. We have staff who are publishing research in their fields, and then they get to tell you about it and teach you that, and you get that real level of expertise along with, like I say, the enthusiasm behind it.
The staff have been great and really supportive as well. And a lot of lecturers are really good and really fun too, and we'll happily chat about assignments and the material as well after lectures and in the seminars, so it's always been really good.
The career opportunities for our graduates would be things like moving into a specialist area of psychology. So quite a lot of our students go on to do a PhD. Some are moving on to do an MSc in health psychology at UWL. And we also have a number of people who are using it to progress within their field.
This course has helped me with my career because it's started me on that path. I can start looking for counselling psychology PhDs further afield. And this has really been that first step on that journey to finally settling in the career I want to have.
So if you want to join the course, I would say the most important thing is, as you learn, you'll identify the things that really spark off with you the most. So try not to come with preconceptions of which area you're going to love, because you have a whole year to really immerse yourself deeply into it and to then realise what your true passion is at the end of it.